How you doing, big bro?
Man, what the fuck going on, man? True telling, my fucking boy, man. How you feeling, man?
Man, I'm good, bro. Wondering how you feeling. You know, the whole city of Chicago been goddamn worried about you now. Everything good?
Man, everything couple static, man. You know, God in control, man. God is in control, man. You know, we still just stand strong, man. Keeping our head focused, man. So, God is in control, man.
Yeah, man, it's been a lot going on, bro. Do you think we can get an update on you? Everything looking okay? We're going to be seeing you soon?
Yeah, man. Be looking out for me real, real soon, man. You know, I ain't going to say too much. Of course, man, I got an open case still, so I can't say too much legal by, but just be on the lookout for me, man. There ain't no rule. Everybody big as both, man. Don't count me out, man. Any motherfucker want to count me out, man, they need to go buy a calculator. They can't count.
Most definitely. Wow, do you got any unreleased music still that we going to be able to hear you while you're going through your ordeal? You got any music put up that the people going to hear while you're going through what you're going through?
Yeah, man. I got a bunch of music that I recorded when I was just out there, man. I just recently dropped that Thompson Blocks Volume 1, man, on my mixtapes, man. Shout out my mixtapes, you know what I'm saying? Shout out, goddamn it, Wipeout G Dot, you know, shout out DJ Neil Ticket, man. They hosted the joint for me, man. I just dropped that since I've been behind bars, man. Thompson Blocks Volume 1, man. Go get that, man. Of course, they go get that new Thompson, man, when I dropped before I was about locked up, man. You know, right now, man, I'm just working, man. I'm working. I'm still, you know, writing my ass off, man. You know, I'm a writer, so, you know, I write, man. Get prepared for the touchdown, man.
Right, you know, everybody been wondering, everybody want to see that E-Wall, you know, it seemed like they say you don't really see the love till you're gone, but bro, it's a lot of people tweeting and posting free E-Wall, it's everywhere.
Man, E-Wall, shout out to the motherfuckers that's fucking with me, shout out my supporters, shout out my fans, shout out my loved ones, shout out everybody that's showing me love, that's still in my corner, man, you know what I'm saying, shout out everybody.
Go to get those there, bro.
Of course, man, you know, I got the free E-Wall shirts. Y'all see my new emoji, man. I know y'all digging that emoji right there, man. You feel me?
This
free E-Wall shirts on my Instagram, man. My Instagram, hit my DM, you know what I'm saying? PayPal. I got a PayPal for the ones that's out of town, overseas, you know what I'm saying? For the people that's in Chicago, in the Toronto suburbs, man, I have my assistant and my little brother, Snowy D, come pull up on you. Get you a shirt personally, man. Everybody take a picture of the shirt, man. Post my shit up, man. They go right on my phone.
Man, most definitely. The people can write to you too, send you letters, people can send you some, all that too.
Of course, man, you know, that's it. Everything is kind of still through my Instagram. I check my Instagram daily, man. You know, my IG is being choked daily. Facebook is being choked daily. So if you want to write me, just go on my IG, man. My information up there, man. Check my information up. If you want to send some funds or whatever, you know what I'm saying? However you want to go about it, man. Just go on my IG. And my information is there for you. You know, like, if you want to get some shirts, the information right there on the IG, man. Go on and hit my IG up.
Man, that's good talking to you, bro, because I'm telling you, everybody, I recall a little while ago, Rico Reckless was on Vlad TV, and even Vlad TV brought your name up, bro.
Shout out to Vlad TV, man. Hey, man, I want everybody to tag Vlad.
Man, love, Wall. I appreciate you giving me a chance to talk to you, bro. Ah, love, bro. You be safe in there, now, big homie. I got you out here. Love, free E-Wall.